Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be trying out the Horganic Orvis 30 Minute Makeover Diamond Shine and Glow Facial Kit that I recently got in a subscription box. So this is how basically the facial kit looks, and it reads Home Salon Facial. Your face will feel the difference. And the kit retails for 295 rupees, and also this kit comes with a six sachet inside it, and also the kit is EcoFarm certified, plant derived, GMO free, vegan, recycled, cruelty free, and all of that good stuff. So starting off with, I'm gonna take ice cold water. I've put ice cubes in there, and I've put a facial tissue inside it for the facial to get started. Starting off with, I'm going to be wiping my entire face with the ice cold water. I've already washed my face with my normal cleanser. So the first step in the kit is the cleansing milk, and you have to use this for 5 minutes. This reads, this creamy formula deeply cleanses the skin and removes excess makeup, dirt and pollution while polishing the tiredness out. It cleans your skin and leaves your skin soft, smooth and hydrated, and prepares the facial skin for shine and glow. The entire kit is free of parabens, mineral oil, paba and animal ingredients. The key ingredients of this cleansing milk are lavender essential oil, geranium essential oil and Ylang Ylang essential oils in cream base. So I am going to be cleansing my entire face using this cleansing milk, and I'll be doing it for 5 minutes straight. The second step in the kit is the exfoliating face scrub for 5 minutes, and this reads, this pH balanced formula comes with the wholesomeness of olive oil, natural plant derived actives and irregular shaped granules. The presence of these ingredients help in tender exfoliation, detoxification, leaving your skin looking flawless with satin finish. The key ingredients of this scrub is olive oil, beetroot extract, cornstarch, irregular shaped scrubbing beads, lime essential oil and perfume in cream base. You will need very less amount of the scrub, and also the scrub might be little strong, so you have to handle it with ease according to the pressure that you put on. So make sure you scrub your face wherever you feel it is very, very essential for you to scrub it out. The third step is using the massage cream for 10 minutes, and this reads, the miraculous massage cream increases blood circulation of the face and makes the skin glow. The organic daisy flower extract present in it prevents excessive melanin formation and provides protection against harmful UV rays. The key ingredients are organic daisy flower extracts, shea butter, Burberry extract, vitamin C and neroli essential oil in cream base. This is a very light cream base, I should say, and learn 4 to 5 massage strokes and do it according to your face needs, because I don't usually give a lot of pressure because I tend to break out if I give a lot of pressure to my face, and also my strokes are really light on my skin because my skin is very, very sensitive. So you have to understand what works best for you, and according to that is what you have to choose your facial massage strokes, because that is very important in your massage routine. And also do it for 10 minutes and try to relax yourself when you're doing this. You definitely can be able to see a lot of difference once after you finish the massage. The fourth step of the kit is the shine and glow mask. You have to leave this mask for 10 minutes, and this reads: this formulation with the wonders of organic daisy flower extract addresses the problem of uneven skin tone and dark spots. It is perfect for fresh, young, firm and bright complexion. The key ingredients are aqua, olive oil, eco gel, clove essential oil, camphor essential oil and neroli essential oil in mask base. One thing that I did not like about this mask is the smell of it. I did not enjoy it at all. Maybe not my type. So once after I removed the mask, this is how my face looked. The fifth step is the serum, and this reads: the beautiful concoction of gold dust with beetroot and iris root extract imparts glow while smoothening out the signs of dullness. It penetrates deeply into the skin and gives skin sheen for a prolonged time. The key ingredients are beetroot extract, hydrolyzed cornstarch, sodium PCA gold dust, sodium benzoate, iris root extract, potassium sorbate and perfume. So the serum really helps in bringing out the glow from within. That's how it feels. My final thoughts on this facial kit is that it is suitable for all skin types because this doesn't break you out. If you have sensitive, combination, oily, acne prone skin, then definitely give it a try. And also you can see this definitely gives a diamond shine and glow that it claims, which I really liked. And also this has all the good things, like, you know, it doesn't have parabens, mineral oil and animal ingredients, and also there is no artificial colors added to it, which is nice. And also Organic Harvest is a nice brand to rely on. And this facial kit, if you haven't got it, definitely give it a shot. I would highly recommend you guys to try this on for yourself. That is when you'll be able to see live results. And also I have to tell, you have to use the sunscreen that comes along with the kit, which is the sixth step, which I did not show in this video because I don't usually use sunscreens. So make sure you tear the package really nice so that you can save it for later usages. So yeah, I'll see you guys with another video. Till then, take care, bye.